some think that because of all the wanker that's going on in this election, they've got kind of put on the back stage with the fact that we're about to elect the first woman president in the United States. I come from a house of women. I live in a house of women now. I'd like to see one in the White House too. So here we go.
Through all the